That ball sent into center field. And underneath it is Stephen Wells. So Wells puts an end to the top of the fourth for Florida State.